Hi guys, my name is Dam Lola. Welcome to Dam Lola's Kitchen. Today we'll be making corn chowder. Let's get started. We'll first of all chop all our vegetables. I have celery stick. I've washed all of my vegetables. If you cut it this way, it's too thick, so don't cut it this way. We need this size. Please like, comment, share, turn on the notification bell, tell everybody you know. I'm using purple onion. This is carrots. We're going to cut our bell pepper. garlic. If you don't like garlic, you can remove garlic from it. This is my hot dog. I'm cutting my potato. This, you can use any kind of potato you like, but I'm using this red potato. I'm going to add water. This is my mushroom. Now we have cut all our vegetables. We will start cooking. I'm using vegetable oil. You do not need for your oil to get hot. Just add everything to the pot, all your vegetables. This has been sauteing for 10 minutes. Because I allow it to cook thoroughly before we add the next ingredient. Now I'm going to add the next ingredient. I'm going to add my meat. I'm going to add my peas. I'm adding my corn. Got our potato. some mushroom. What our pepper, this is habanero pepper. I use half of habanero pepper. I will add my salt and my seasoning powder. I'm going to add my milk. After adding my milk, in this bowl, I have flour. I will add a little bit of water to mix the flour before adding it to my pot. If you don't want it to be too thick, don't use too much flour. But I like mine to be thick. If you don't have all-purpose flour, you can use corn flour. Now, you add our water. You make sure that the potato is cooked. Let's check. I low it so that it won't get burnt. It's cooked, it's soft. How you will know that it's cooked when your potato is soft? You see? Potato is very, very soft. Now I will add my black pepper. Please like, comment, share, tell everybody you know.
but it's delicious. Try it. Bye. See you next time.